Concept Illusion. It has been a long while since I make a video myself with my project. So today I'm gonna show you a new project that I just did. Alright, so what is this? It is actually a display unit for watches. So let's see on the top itself. Okay, this is actually an enclosure that is able to rotate. There are holders over here. These are three holders and there are three rows. Later on, you will see how it actually operates. And this is my control panel. I got three buttons over here. The start button, the selector button, and the stop button, including it acts as a unlocking button as well. So let's get into the operation and you'll see what's going on. All right, let's get into the operation. Here's the power switch for this display unit. And this is the control panel. Let me introduce you to the control panel. The green button is the start button. The blue is actually a selector switch because there's two operation. One is a continuous movement. The other one is indexing. Alright, so this one is actually a stop button together with a unlocking button. So you see, when I press it, you can hear the sound. Okay, it's basically the sound of the lock. I'll press the button for this red button for unlocking. Hold on to the unlocking button. Okay, this thing is released. Alright, so this is the 3D printed watch holder. Okay, so inside there's actually lock over here. I don't know whether you can see. Okay, let me release it. Okay, you see, when I release the button. Okay, so when I release the button, I can actually put it in and it will unlock, it will actually lock itself. Okay, now you see it's locked. Alright, so this is the locking function. And let's go into the operation for the turning. Okay, so this is a triangular enclosure. Let's start with the indexing function first. Okay, when I press the indexing, when I press it, it turns another time. It turns again. Okay, now I'll change another program. I'll press again. And let's press the start button. This program will actually go to the home position first. Then after so, it will actually wait for 15 seconds before it makes another turn. Each turn is actually 120 degrees. Let's wait for it. Okay, so this is just part of it. Then later on, it will go into 120 degrees turn. Wait for 15 seconds, another turn, 15 seconds, and go continuously, non-stop. Let's press the stop button. You stop it. And this is pretty much the operation for this display unit. Press green button, green button.
Yes.
Oh, turn, no? Oh, spin, oh, spin, oh. Before I end this video, please allow me to give some comments. For this watch display unit, yes, I designed and I built it. But on the basis of photos and videos given by my client, and I also searched online, YouTube, I found there's a manufacturer that actually does this to a whole new level. Well, so in terms of professionalism, we are not really comparable to them in that sense. But we actually did this to the best we can as a custom fabricator. So in terms of functionality, that is just good enough for my client. Alright, so this is the point that I wish to emphasize. And that's pretty much I wish to convey. And I will say this is the end of the video. If you like my video, I really appreciate you can give me a thumbs up. Of course, you can share it to your friends. And of course, I hope that this can be an educational video for the audience in front of the screen. Alright, so I would like to say goodbye.